Hello guys, I'm so happy to be doing the craft today. I'm Auntie Bon, if you don't know me, and today we're gonna do a Hannah's special gift craft. You guys are ready? I am. So for today's craft, we're going to need a little paper plate. I'm sure mom and dad can have some of these on in the cupboards, so you should ask first, okay? We will need some cardboard paper or just normal paper. It's actually fine, any paper that you have in home. We will need some wool, cotton wool, coloring pencils or cookies, a pair of scissors, a pen, and a coffee cup. Or you can actually use one of your paper plate cups that you have in home. Okay, so you guys are ready? Let's start. First, we're gonna keep our plate closer to us, and we're gonna fold each corner to the outside to the inside. It's going to look like this. You can open up and you can close that. Well done. So next, we're going to take our scissors and we're going to cut just a little corner of this little triangle that we have right here. And it has to look like this. When we finish with that, we're going to put them on the side and if we can have pieces of paper, like middle size pieces of paper, I will give you a tip. If you know how to cut this, we can fold in four parts in a four piece of paper and we're going to have pieces like this. We're going to take our cap and we are going to put it upside down and we're going to draw a little circle around our paper and it's going to look like this. So now I'm going to cut the circle very carefully. Smiley face, because she had received the gift from God, what she prayed for, so she was very, very happy. So we're going to do a smiley face. It's going to look like this. So now when we have our face, we can cut pieces of wool. We're going to say 8 centimeters long if you want Hannah to have some long hair. So I already cut mine, but I will explain you how to do it. So we can look for our end of the wool and we can start to fold it one on top of the other like this 4 or 5 times. And then we going to cut, but because I already have my cut, it's going to look like this. We're going to take our glue, we're going to glue all the top of the circle, then we're going to stick our wool into Hannah's head. Thank you. and Hannah's face is ready. So we're gonna put them on the side. We're gonna bring our paper plate again. And we're gonna draw some arms in the outside and into the inside. And we're gonna draw from this line that we have folded the plate already. Okay. See, it's gonna look like this. Now we're going into the inside. And it's gonna look like this. You see, when you close it, some arms will be in outside. Open it, now the set of arms will be inside, and you will see why. So now we're going to glue Hannah's head into our plate. Ta-da! Look how it looks so beautiful. Well done, I'm sure you're following up. You're doing such a good job. So now, my favorite part, and with God answer Hannah. And I think all of you remember the story. They give you a beautiful baby boy named Samuel. So our baby this time, we're gonna take a piece of cotton wool, we're gonna round around, we're gonna do it like this, and put it onto a tissue paper, like this, and we're gonna close it in with glue. Look like this. So now we're going to take our Hannah and we're going to glue the baby around her arms. Yay! We have our Hannah's gift now. So when you close, it's gonna look like she's holding something. Open up, it's gonna be a baby. So guys, you can decorate it as you want. So you can use cookies, you can do any colors you like. And this is our craft for Hannah's special gift. I hope you enjoy it. Bye.